the Rhomans. Rebellious and strong. Fought for what they believed in. Brought justice to the world. Ruled beyond ever imagined. Next on, I Got Bored.
After the Rhomans escaped from the cruel emperor, they found lands, settled in, conquered some islands, achieved a world record, and created their civilization.
But, oh no! The evil emperor has come back!
Oh my god!
What you be wanting from us now? This better be good.
My goodness, long time no see. I just wanted to stop by and say hi, and also tell you that I hate you and that I want to go to war. How about Tuesday? War on Tuesday?
Give me just a second, please. Yeah. I think Tuesday will do.
Good.
Oh, woohoo! Now I shall leave. Ah! Oh my goodness! Are we gonna lose our country?
What's today? Does anyone know what today is?
Sir? What? Today is, it's Monday.
We have 26 hours to prepare! Play the epic music! Sorry!
My army! We must assemble to win! Me and the Emperor of the Cell Colony have agreed that if we win, we win half of their land. And that includes a lot of the trading markets and resource islands. Army, assemble! Power Rangers, power up! Be ready to fight!
General, you should be proud to be living in this moment, in this time. You have the opportunity to fight for your country. This moment will go down in history for the freedom of the future generations. So give it your best for your country.
Let's go over the checklist. Okay. Guns. Check. Tanks. Planes, shields, armor, explosives, secondary weapons, secondary to the secondary weapons, secondary to the secondary to the secondary to the secondary to the secondary weapons, cake, extra cake, water, and troops are lined up. Why so many cakes?
Don't ask questions.
Well, we have it all.
We're rock stars.
This is our time. Our time to shine. This is our war. our war to win. This is our opportunity. Our opportunity to lead freedom. So give it your best and give it your all. Wait, that was my line. Who cares?
Fire.
Outnumbered, but we are stronger and we fight better than them.